Okay. We're going to go out at a bearing of 330 degrees. 330? Okay. Yeah, Johnny will hold it through the compass. Main thing is when we get to it, ooh, that water's cold that moves in.
Yeah, I know.
When it gets to it, if we stir up the bottom, we won't see it anymore. What's that? 26, 29 feet. What's that? Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. If need be, Mitch has the coordinates, and we can come back and get. If we can't find it, we can ask her. If we find it. Rule number one, do not try and put your foot fin on a foot that already has a fin. Yeah. Okay.
If I point like this, I want you to adjust the camera.
Yeah. Well, past, a little past the buoy.
Okay.
I'll be on his right side, because I only have a port, I can only see on my left side. So you can be on his left. With my computer, I don't have side vision on this side. What's that?
Yep.
Also afterwards, to the right of it, to that direction, about the east, there is a large rowboat with the oars still in it and there's outrigging on it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Did you get the coordinates right, Rob?
I hope so. I pushed the button
like
twice.
Okay.
Due south.
What's that?
Due south. What should show them?
That was easy to find.
Yeah, those coordinates brought us straight to it. The reel was jammed.
I noticed that.
So finally I realized I just clipped it to the line and sent it up.
Okay, so we'll get... We'll just go down and just go to the south.
Due south and head home.
Okay. Thank you.